Yo, this is your boy Eric Moore, and whoever you are, stay motivated.